must remember to say I'm sorry and to accept each other. Amen. I want to thank Dalton for those words.
For his son of mine was dead and is alive. He was lost and is found. And they began to celebrate. Now his elder son was in the field. And when he came and approached the house, he heard music and heard dancing. And he called one of his slaves and asked, "What's going on?" And he replied, "Your brother has come, and your father has killed the fatted calf, because he's coming back safe and sound." And then he became very angry, and he refused to go in. And his father came out and began to plead with him. But he answered his father, "Listen, for all these years I have worked like a slave for you, and I have never disobeyed your command. Yet you have never even given me a young goat so that I might celebrate with my friends. But when this son of yours comes back, who has devoured your property with prostitutes, who killed the fatted calf for him, you killed him." And then the father said to him, "Son, you are always with me, and all that is mine is yours. But we had to celebrate and rejoice because this brother of yours was dead, and he has come to life. He was lost, but now he is found." Thanks be to God.
Thanks be to God.
Dalton Ahern is now going to present his interpretation of the feelings of the older brother and what might have happened after the biblical story that we've just heard.
My father has my dad put me in my little brother's room. And I hear that my little brother scored one. And I get mad. So I go to the cornfield and I pick up my pitchfork and I'm stabbing at the head. And then I feel a little sad because my little brother went away and he was an angry brother. A few months later, I went to the front yard of my dad's house and I asked what's going on. And the slave said that we're having a big party because my little brother's coming back. And I get mad about that because my little brother, he went away in the first place. So I go back to the cornfield and my little brother comes to me and he says, "I'm sorry and I'll never do it again." And I said, "Do you want to work with me?" And he said, "Yes."
Yes, Dalton.
When I point at you, we start.
Great white, really big. There, small.
I've seen.
Now, the great white isn't really what it seems to be. You people may think that it's a man eater, but in real life, no, it's not. I've seen the movie Jaws, and that's not really what people think. That's not the way the great white really is. Heck, they may bite you or nibble at you or something like that, but no, great whites won't probably eat. Well, let's get on. We're gonna study about the great white today.
Go.
Oh, baby, yeah! Woohoo! I just got all them great white. Whoa, we're busting the wave right now. As you can see, look at his teeth right there. Now, babies are usually born with full hunting instincts and very sharp teeth like their moms. They are very, very strong, just like the mums. And you don't wanna get bitten by one of these babies. Now look at here, right here. See that little bit, see that little spot right there? It's for their protection. Their main protection is camouflage. These babies can't fight off big predators like. Shark. Now this is just a baby great white shark. I just found it right over there. But it's just a baby, so I think we're gonna have to put it back. Now it's the facts are that it's pretty strange what mama great whites can really do. Once the baby's born, he's gotta get out of the fast because the mama, if she's hungry, she'll eat her own young. That's right. And you may say that's pretty disgusting, but it's life. Well, this baby is a female. This baby is a female. You can tell because right here, that's where the baby's coming out. But it's just a little baby female.
If it's on the ground, you gotta run. Be patient, Austin. I know it's tempting. It's patient, so. Nice and smooth. Good job, boss. He's a little tight. He's a little tight. Baby, give it a ride, buddy. On the ground, you guys got to run. It's a good pitch. Good eye, Dalt. Good eye. Way to go, buddy. Good job.
Andrew!
go.
First base.
Nice throw.
Go get it, Austin.
Nice play.
First pitch they hit. Wow, that's pretty good. This is our challenge for the first three games. Huh?
Yeah, but we gotta, as long as we pitch. I knew we were gonna hit.
Hey Ryan, be ready.
All right, Chris, make sure it's
good. Be ready, Andrew, be ready. Good pitch. John, John, don't play right on the bag. Play off a little. There you go, right there. Go hard, Austin.
Look alive, Ryan.
Yeah, I'm right here.
All right. All right. Front row, up on your knees. One knee. Let's get up. One knee. Back straight.
One knee. Come on, guys. One knee. Come on, guys. One knee. Come on, guys.
Okay, look right over here.
Austin and Jimmy, tag.
One more.
You want him to go over there and play?
Yes.
Oh, okay. That's fine. You can go over there and play.
I'm leaving.
All right. Fine, yeah. She's right there. Okay.
Julian.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Good. All right. Three, one.
Not on any cups.
Two, three.
Door's locked and one door's open. Cat is in there. Cat's in that door and she has all electric walls around her. Whoa, it's funny. Let's go smart.
Let him concentrate now. Come on, he's got to concentrate.
I know, really.
Yeah, he has to concentrate.
Pretend it's Spider-Man.
Yeah.
You're really.
Sterling, pretend you're Spider-Man. That was so above.
Way above.
probably not used to seeing pitching that fast.
No,
he's not. Strike three. Daybreak. And remember, you are there.
Pre-career.
Yeah, this could be worth something someday, huh?
You never know.
Oh.
Come on, watch the ball. Don't be aggressive.
He's taller.
Look at
those legs on him.
He's
got Tom.
Oh, come on.
Ooh,
oh, Adam, lead off again. Adam, lead off again.
This is the bottom of the fourth. We still have the fifth and the sixth to go.
Joe's got to hit a ball.
At least he's listening to him. I like to
see what you want to real election, I think.
Actually, where you got a lighter? Guaranteed, man. Good day today.
Tonight. Good stance out there, Thomas.
And a boy hopped up. Yeah, go, hurry up, hurry up!
Yeah! He's safe,
he's
safe.
All right. Oh, bummer, man. Good hustle, Hal. Way to go, buddy.
Good hit.
Oh, I don't know if that was out.
Me neither.
Oh, yeah,
bummer.
I don't know if that was out.
You got it on tape.
I got it on tape.
Come on, Tommy.
Here we go.
Here we go.
No, I don't think he was out.
Okay. Yeah. Did you go over, his house?
Oh, yeah, at the basketball. They were...